welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be announcing the winners for my art contest that I posted a few weeks ago. Unfortunately, I didn't get a lot of entries, but the ones that I did get, I loved very, very much. So thank you to all of the people who did enter, and I did have a really hard time picking. So I just didn't pick by skill, I just picked by the ones I liked the most. So just know I am not discriminating any people because of your art level. These are just ones that I personally like the most. Alright, so let's get to the winners. Our runner-up is Puffin Tuff with this lovely little piece of art. This one looked like the closest to my original art, which I really appreciated. I really love all the colors in this, and like the shading is awesome. Like, I love it very, very much. The reason that you didn't get first or a higher position is because I wanted a little bit more of like an artistic spin on it, but other than that, I really, really liked it. And third, we've got Bats. I really, really liked this piece. It was like so colorful and so beautiful. I really, really liked this piece. It's very, very cool. I love it very, very much. The reason that you didn't win was because I feel like it was way, way too bright, and like just the sky, even though it was beautiful, it made it so that everything else like didn't quite stand out enough. But otherwise, I really, really liked your entry, and I find it very beautiful. And it's amazing that you did all of that with a mouse. Pretty incredible. And second up is Dust Small Fries. Now, this art is really cool. It's like an eclipse, and it has my character on it. I really, really love this piece very, very much. I find it really cool, like your spin on it, how you're still kind of in a desert, but it's like a sunset, and there's like an eclipse. My character is just like looking that way and stuff like that. It's very, very cool. The reason that you did not win was because I feel like the markings on Venus didn't show up as much as I would have liked them to. However, the background and the line art and just the art in general is really, really amazing. I just kind of wish that you made the markings on my character more visible. And our first place is June. So, the first place winner, this art just absolutely blew me away. Like, I really love the artistic spin on it, how instead of a desert, it's kind of like foresty, but everything about this is just stunning. The lighting, my character, how she's carrying a lantern, the sky, and I really liked how the wolf, instead of being more like stars, looked more like a constellation. But congratulations on winning, June. So yeah, thank you so much for everyone who entered and for anyone who just watched this video in general. And this won't be the last time I do a contest. I'm probably going to do much more in the future. However, this will be the last one for now. And thank you all so much. I loved all of your entries very much. And June, I will try to give you a prize shortly. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.